Today, I would like to provide a brief overview of how to perform a calibration, download the results via DPC Track 2, and then print out a calibration report using the Fluke 754 documenting process calibrator. Very easy to attach to a thermocouple, an RTD, pressure device, any process instrument. You can perform a calibration with the 754 via the USB connection. You download your data into your computer via DPC Track. This allows you to track your assets as well as store the calibration results, helping you with compliance and conformity with any regulations. You then generate your reports, giving you clear documentation of the as found, as left conditions, and anything else that is called out in your calibration procedures. This is just a very brief overview of the capabilities of the 754 when used with the DPC Track 2 software.